face.
I think so. 25 years in the box office face, man. It's for a reason.
You fought every reason. Because you fought over in Europe. Because you fought in Europe.
Kessler?
You fought in Europe. Kessler is not in my league, man.
Okay, man, that's what you think. Okay.
Who is Kessler?
Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good.
Are you serious?
That's good. I'm excited already.
See, I could have said you could beat this person, but I'm not gonna give nobody information.
So you think Kessler was a true warrior?
Oh, I'm stupid. I'm going to tell you how I'm going to beat you. I'll wait till we fight and tell you.
Okay,
it's better for me to show you.
I'm going to tell you how I'm going to beat you.
I'm definitely going to beat you. I know you're going to beat you.
You do look good, but you got a punch drunk. You do look good. Damn, you're gonna tell me, you want me to tell you how I'm gonna beat you? You're gonna tell me how I'm gonna beat you? And it's going to be better for me to show you how I can beat you than tell you?
You lost to Jimmy Taylor twice, man.
Oh, you really think I lost? You honestly think I lost that fight? No. Oh, I changed your mind that quick? He's an easy negotiator.
I want to give you some confidence.
I beat you already.
No chance. You lost, man. You got no chance. You're a legend. You're a legend. You're
a legend. I would never let a white boy beat me. I would never let a white boy beat me.
If you fight, you will lose.
And you call in any statement you want. Anybody can print that. I would never lose to a white person.
I can't wait, man.